Hello, this is Janiac, and I'm going to replace this crossfader to my Denon MCX8000 controller. So I have this issue with current crossfader that it's a little bit leaks some sound on the right side. I have heard that there's also other people the same problem. So let's see how this spare part helps for that. And there's also the Innovator spare part which suits the same mixer, and it's a little bit better, but this is the original spare part for the for this MCX8000. So let's see how it's done. I have a screwdriver and a hex tool for the replacement. And this is for the this screws, and there's another screws under this plate. So let's see how it's done.
Mm-hmm.